load up. We're going to do the standard cotton 60 program. Now, I know it's not actually labeled cotton standard, but every single generation of, well, to be honest, washing machine, even like back in 2001, had a cotton standard 60 program. It just wasn't really labeled out. We've got some personal bio that we're going to put into both. About 120 mil. There's the box. Yeah. So it's setting up. You go to program. Well, this is program 4. Called as cotton, and then you select washing heights. And with this, you select cotton. Twice 60, so that's normal. Hour 45, wash hands, 2 hours 15. Go. And the ultimate automatically adds on in 1 minute. The WF541 has that automatic kind of drain thing. You know, it starts the cycle. And then it starts washing. So, that's stupid. It's still not added any detergent yet. Unlike the Hotpoint, or unlike the Ultima. So, what is it doing right now? I'm not entirely sure. Now it's filling for the main wash.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's take a look at results then. They smell odd. Like they're just not really washed properly. Like they're still full of dirt. I mean, this has still actually got dirt in it. Was even worse. Well, don't get me wrong, he's got the dirt loose, but it's still in it, if that makes sense. Oh well, all done.